So then we didn't, how far did we get? We got there, we got to there. How far do you think we got? I know.
Do you think the plane would let you, or because it's a plan?
Because it's a plan, they won't. John, let's go, quit dipping around with that.
Look,
I know. Throw that shit away. Throw that shit away.
Then you cool at your house.
I don't want it. Throw that damn thing away. Okay, so which way?
Until I fucking see some landmarks. I don't know.
Watch out, John. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
What?
This way, go this way.
And it was in our yard?
Uh-huh.
At my aunt's? We just went through the desert, and dug those up. They're like fucking $20 each, and we just dug them up.
All right, so which way we go? What kind of rock?
As to my involvement in the Lobby Holloway case, and I'm going to be Anderson, and I'm giving Gabriel Madrigal permission for the audio and video recording.
Why
do
you like to send everything? Why? What do you want to do if Susan, what would you do to Susan to make her happy?
Yes, sir. Come with her.
Watch a movie, alright? That's what you guys
suggest. Yeah, but that's fucking sick. You fucking 13, 14 year old girl?
Yeah, 14, 15.
They're young, bro. They're like little.
But that's the culture, dude. I'm not the only one. Anyone who goes to the bar, they're picking the younger girls. If you can pick a 15 year old or 30 year old, people are picking the 15 year old. It's people that are doing.
You want sick ass motherfuckers. You know that?
Came up the road and going straight.